Hello everyone, once again early morning, but today not crafting, show and tell. So after when I will make my last journal, I will try found on YouTube video where people used book page on different way. So because the last who watch my video know the last journal, my journal I will made on mostly from book page, used book page to create base package, some tag. And this is interesting for me because I will also found many book, Soviet Union time book, and I want to use this book. Of course I will have another many trash paper, but I want to use mostly book page. So its questions is interesting for me, and I found on YouTube many video, but mostly people made envelope, tag, journaling card, and that all. But what I found on some channel, I will say just wow. And who watch my video know that I am not often recommend some channel to subscribe, but this channel, this lady just amazing me from that what she made from book page. And today I want show you my new journal. This journal not is finished, but I want show you this envelope, but actually package envelope, different things what I will learn from that lady video. And this lady have as you will understand on YouTube some channel, and this channel called The Paper Outpost. I put this link on description box, and this channel was is interesting mostly to people, and or was who wanted learn something more to create from book page. So I will say once again, on this journal I will make only some different package what I will learn to create from that lady video. And this lady have mostly much more actually video. She made also journal. She have series what create to how use to book page. And this series not finished. This series is continue from video to video. So I really recommend. So my journal measurement, it's 10 here inch and 7 inch here, spine 1.5 inch, and this is envelope what I will, like this envelope. What I will received some times ago from Happy Mail, and only now I will use it. So just decoupaged. Okay, when I will finish this my journal, I will show you how it looks and say about this journal everything what I will must say. But today only this package. So this package you will see just like this. Tag and package here too, and it's possible to put something here else. So this is the first package. Every package have named, but on this time I don't remember that named. So this package, actually this I will create envelope, put on this envelope some found in real document. Glue some card found in and made some talk spot from this card and create some tag. So this is second envelope. The next envelope have, you will see many different package. Just fold and create some another sort of envelope. So package, I mean package. Package here, package here, and package here. Great, super. Okay, this flip flap, or how, open like this, and this you will make on one page, so many page to write or glue some photo. This many layer envelope, so one actually package, one package here, one package here, one package here. And by the way, this is I will found some paper bag from cardstock, and I grab this bag because it's perfume, and I think it's great to create some card to journaling. So three package on one. Next, this package, it have package talk spot actually here, talk spot here, and talk spot here. So and I will use this book page as a cover, made some booklets. It's also from some Happy Mail, and put it here. And this is some card, Soviet Union time card, so I also put it here. Next, this is my, but this inspired also from the paper outpost. So this is belly band here, and this is double page, you will see fold here, and I just fold, made corner and fold this corner here, so it's another sort of talk spot. Or you will put just something here and here. Okay, I just stampler this on this page. Next. Next, here I will create sometimes ago envelope and have like a fake stamp with frog. You will not see great, but here fake stamp with grog, frog. Connect this envelope from washi tape to this page, and this is next. Next envelope. Just a second, I will show you on this way. Package here, package here. Okay, package here, and package here. So four package. Just a second. My package have many glue inside. So, four package on one page. And this things don't. Oh, this. So, it have package here, and it's possible to create. Okay, you will don't see. It's possible to create another package here and here. So on one fold you will have three package, and on this flip it's possible to glue some paper and write something. So this here is possible to put something as here, and here actually is possible to write something. So this is that. Next. Three coin envelope, small. Of course, from book page here, here, and here. On option of the paper outpost, I name it channel, because I don't remember how this lady have name. So on her video she showed how connect this three envelope on this way, like so, and like so. I decided used on different way, so it's I glue on my page this envelope like so. But this is idea made coin envelope. This is idea that lady. Maybe not exactly that lady, but maybe something inspired made actually born to this idea, but I will saw this idea on channel of this lady. Next, what next? Where is next? Okay, this corner talk spot here and here. Okay, here one and here another. So one two page actually have corner talk spot, possible to put something here. Next, double talk spot here and here. So you will, it's possible to put something on one talk spot and something on another talk spot. This I just adore. I say, look. So I don't used some, don't glue any paper to write, because I say this is this journal is not ready, but it's space to write. So, open like so, open like so, open like so, and open like so. You will see how many you will on one page. You will have so many space to write here, 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 and here. This idea is that lady completely. Okay, next package. Package here. Package here, and talk spot here. You will see. So, one fold, but three package. Cool. Where is next? Oh, here. Ready? Open, open, and open. So once again, so many space to write or glue something. Here, 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 and here. Cool, cool. And on this page, I don't create any envelope because I wait from a new idea from that lady, and I must create here some I don't know envelope package, I don't know what. So once again, many different wow, really wow idea from what is possible create from book page. Not only tag, not only journaling card, not only some booklets different, not only bookmarks, not only some embellishments, but many different package. So once again, highly recommend subscribe on that channel. That channel, once again, I name it the Paper Outpost. It's this channel is brand new. Lady made video plus minus year, actually maybe little bit much, a little bit more than here, but this lady once again made chunky, really chunky junk journal. On this journal she put many different ephemera, so I just enjoy watch that video, and once again recommend subscribe to that channel, and recommend that channel to another people, because I know that creation from book page is on this time really popular, and people don't have any idea what to create from book page. So this channel is helping you and another people create something new from book page. So okay, you will don't see, but okay, I grab my marker and write will see now better. So okay, on this video is all. I hope you will subscribe on this channel, and I hope you will recommend this channel to another people, and learn much more from this lady what you will make from book page. And on this time is all, and on the end I want say you that I hope actually it's maybe on tomorrow I will go with some friends onto car, onto my Carpathian paradise, as I call, and I wanted made some video from that region, and what because I will have I wanted made video about that long time ago, but it's not happened on that time, so I hope it was possible tomorrow. So my next video you will see something what I saw first time. I will just say wow. So I hope your reaction was similar. Okay, thank you, and to the next video. Bye.